Yo, I'm in the booth. I'm gonna call you right back.
No, wait.
Nah, I just gotta put this one part down. I'm gonna call you back.
1 second.
I'm at the studio, man.
I'm pregnant.
Man, quit playing with me, man.
I'm not playing.
No, for real. Don't play like that.
I swear to God, I'm pregnant.
Are you serious?
Yes.
How you know?
I took a test this morning.
Put that on everything.
I put it on my mama's grave, baby. I'm pregnant.
Damn.
I'm
gonna call you back.
No.
I'm gonna call you back.
Now I gotta tell him.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I could say all I could say, I cheated on you. Now I got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm rolling, I don't know what to do. I guess I'll tell the truth in my confession. And if I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, it cried when I made that phone call. I'm so alone, I don't know what to do. But to tell the truth in my confession.
Now this gon' be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. To come out my mouth and tell you that I'm cheating on you. With this brother that I met and now I'm creeping with. Got me 3 months pregnant, now I'm keeping it. First thing that came to mind was you. Second thing, I just don't wanna believe that this is true. Third thing, I gotta build up the nerve to say to you that I've done wrong and I deserve to be alone.
Just when I thought I could say all I could say, I cheated
on you, now I got one on the way. Trying to figure out when, what, and how I'ma let this come out of my mouth. See, it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to start wasting time. Tell the truth, and maybe we can handle it. I'm headed to his place, wishing I could erase. I gotta be a woman and tell him this to his face.
What am I to do if he don't wanna stay with me?
1 second, baby, please hit me. Just when I thought I could say me. Be the hardest thing I've ever done in my 21 years of breathing is tell the man that I really, really love that I'm pregnant by a man I hardly even know. Now, I'm not asking you to accept the fact that I cheated, but forgive me and respect that I'm woman enough to
continue. Just when I thought I could say all I could say,
I cheated on you.